Hey, what's up? It's Mr. J with SciOnTheFly. Stay tuned to find out what happens when I heat this bolt up and put it in the root beer. Now what happened there was the carbon dioxide that was in the 2 liter is reacting to the extreme heat of the bolt. It was expanding from it being superheated. And when it expanded, it only had one place to leave. And that was the top of the 2 liter. That was so much fun, let's do it again. It's been Mr. J with SciOnTheFly, the place where science makes sense.